Congratulations, you five ladies no longer have to pretend to be attracted to Harvey Weinstein.